Himu! Narcissus, if we're gonna get back with more Pokemon Flora Sky, just here outside the gym. I've planned my course of action. I'm gonna go that way to get a Poniard. It seems like a shorter travel. Oh, hi! You randomly just came out of the back of both of those houses. Let me guess, from the way you're dressed, you are a Pokemon trainer. Oh, I'm stupid. You just left the gym, and that's the Iron Badge. Well, at least you admit that you're stupid. Unlike most of the NPCs. Let me introduce myself. My name's Scott. Unusual to see Scott so late in the game. I've been traveling everywhere in search of outstanding trainers. More specifically, I'm looking for Pokemon battle experts. Oh hey, what's your name? Well, bitch. You look as cool a trainer when you had more than half of the Hoenn badges. I have more than half of the Hoenn badges. Why don't you take the battle tent challenge? Because I'm headed somewhere else. Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a really great idea. But I don't want to do that. In the Festa Zone. Need to board a ship. Okay, so I'm thinking that's where the game wants me to go. But I don't really want to go there right now. Of course, Charpos Island, I believe, is where we're headed for. Because I have to go down here. Yeah. So. Yeah. We're headed there anyway. We might as well go. Alright. Now. I did not heal up, so I'm gonna do that right now. Okay, well, now that I'm healthy and broke, let's go. Oh yeah. Do I even have Surf? Yes, I do. And I need to teach it to somebody. Why I didn't do this earlier, I have no idea, because it would have helped in the gym battle. Wow, I'm stupid. Look how much stronger that is. Why did... I do stupid things sometimes. Come to think of it, why didn't I use the rest of these TMs? Like, let's see if Steel Wing would be any better than Drika's moves, and I'm sure it would be. Yeah, now that we have Crunch, we don't really need Faint Attack at all. Steel Wing would be much better. Alright. Now let's see about Thief. Oh. Pyro already has Bite, I believe, and Hoodie already has Faint Attack, so that's useless. Shockwave? Hoodie can learn Shockwave? I didn't even know that. I'm gonna wait to see if the Poniard can learn it. Rock Tomb has really bad accuracy, so I don't think I want to use it. Alright. Now we can finally get on the way. And use a Max Repel while doing so. Yeah, I bought some of those. We will be needing them. Very much. Okay. I'm gonna try, like, not to battle anybody else until I get the Poniard, because I'm sure it's gonna be at a terrible level and I'm gonna want to level grind it. People moving everywhere. Damn it. I walked right into that, too. That was really stupid. Oh, whoa. That is a different position than the swimmer males are usually in. I did not expect that at all. Alright. Bad type matchup here. Kind of wish I would have used that Shockwave TM now. Because that would have been very helpful here. You know what I should do? Just level grind in the water. Problem is, I don't have time to do that right now. I have to get this recording in, like, now. I can't do it tomorrow. Like, tomorrow is Sunday, but everyone is at the house. Except for Emma. But still, Avanel is, and she's noisy. A lot of the time. And, like, I can't record during the day because it's like, you know, stuff is going on. I have to wait till everyone's asleep. And I can't stay up late on a night where school's going to be the next day. So I'm gonna try to do, like, as much as I can now. I don't care if it's 2 in the morning. I have to do this. Like, at least enough to cover until Wednesday and Thursday. Because Wednesday is usually my free day, but it can also be a makeup day for anything I miss on all my projects. Oh, wow, that sounded terrible! They really messed up on recording these cries. But yes, now we also have an authentic hoodie. God, that still sounds terrible. Jeez. Sounds like he's really constipated or something. Unfortunately, we will not be using the new authenticated hoodie. He's gonna have to be sent to the back. Now, we just have to evolve Pyro and Drika. And then get Cutlass and we'll be set. Where do I go from here? I'm trapped. Unless I go up? I guess I do go up. Okay. Well. Where's the land? All the land just, like, disappeared. Can I go around you guys? No? Okay. Well, fuck you then. She saw me all the way from- Bull! Bull! NPCs are not supposed to be able to see you from off-screen. I call bull on that. I'm sorry. That is bad hacking right there. That defies the basic logic of Pokemans as we know it. Everyone in the Pokemon world has terrible, terrible eyesight and cannot see anyone for more than 7 steps away. This is common knowledge, and you should not try to change that. This is what we grew up with. Anyways. More worried about that Gyarados than the Meryl, really, so I'm gonna try to take care of that. Although the Meryl is more likely to know damaging water-type moves. But man, look how much that... Oh, yeah, we want to get rid of that Meryl. Right now. On the dot. But of course, that's going to be really difficult because I'm terribly underleveled. Okay. Even though that rollout's not doing a lot of damage now, if you let that go on to, like, the fourth, cycle of it... Yeah, that's... not good. You don't want that happening to you. Whitney taught us all that as kids. Or at least, she taught me that as a kid. I don't know about all my viewers. I'm sure that some of you out there are younger. My first Pokemon game was Platinum! Yeah. God, that beeping sound is so annoying. I love how in Black and White they changed it into like a little remix thing. Much nicer. Much easier to listen to. Of course, it also would have been a lot nicer if your Pokemon could still follow you, but whatever. I had no idea that you were this strong. I'm feeling blue. Blue as the sky. Well, isn't that a downer? Jeez. Okay, well... that hurt Drika quite a bit. I'm gonna have to waste one of my 10 hyper potions just to fix that. Alright, let's keep going. Whoa. Oh, hey, it's nighttime! Or morning? I don't know, the color changed. I don't know why it would change, it's supposed to be 2 a.m. Of course, we run into as many battles as possible. Okay, well, I guess we're not missing that much. Not missing that much there. Not allowed to talk at 2 in the morning, apparently. Jeez. Oh yeah, it is part rock type, okay. I forgot that. Damn it. Please don't fall asleep. Kill that thing before you fall asleep, please. That would be very nice. Don't fall asleep. Please don't fall asleep. Damn it! Draco, you... You asshat. What the hell does that asshat think he's doing? Or something along those lines. It could have been what the hell, or it could have been just what. I'm not sure. Anyone who knows what that's from... You just got 500 bonus points. Come on. Come on! Oh, I want to get a poniard. Preferably in this episode. Alright. Please, stop with the battles. I'm not prepared to take on these battles just right now. Alright. Now. That color change is really odd. Oh, hey! An antidote. Really? Okay, well. Jeez. Don't have dive yet. Can't do that. Can't do that. Oh, hey, land. Random. There we go, Charpos Island. Now. We're supposed to go south from there. And I believe this is where you can get a poniard. Dude, isn't there a way to, like, go to the very end? Like, right off the bat? Come on, now. Don't make this take longer than it needs to. Oh, hey. That's the wrong cry. Oh, wait. We're not anywhere near where I thought we were. Okay, well, if this up there is Charpos Island, why is that Charpos Harbor? That's nowhere near... Fuck you. Okay, well, looks like we have some traveling to do. Oh, boy. Let's hope that my max repels hold out and that I can avoid trainers as much as possible. Okay, thank God she didn't turn up here. Thank God I just avoided her! Thank God I have more max repels! Just thank God for things. Alright, a lot of rocks here. I don't like the look of this. Where do I go now? Okay, I just go there. And then there should be... trainers that I have to avoid. Okay. I don't like that guy's pattern up there. Alright. And we keep having to go this way, still. All the way over there. All the way over there. Alright. Love how it's just randomly snowing in that one spot. Nowhere else in the world. Just that one place. And then everywhere else is sunny, not even raining, not even cold. I hate the surf music, I'm sorry. I get so sick of listening to the surf music, like, all the time in these games on these water routes. Especially the really effing long ones like this. I hate that. Thank you for letting me avoid those two, jeez. People. Why are there so many? Okay. I forgot this place had this theme. Okay. Now, I believe we're actually in the place where I need to surf south from. Yes. Alright. Alright. Now, where do I go to do that? Why would the rocks move right back? That's stupid. Dude, there's no way south from here. Did I just go to the wrong place, really? Where did that guy say to go to? Charpos, I believe. And of course there's the boat sound, just to mock me, because the boat is where I'm supposed to be. Okay, well, we are in the completely wrong place, so I'm gonna have to go back there. I'll see you when I get there. Jeez. Okay, we're in Charpos. Okay. Where is the boat? Please tell me there's a boat somewhere. Don't make me look for it. Bike shop. I don't want the bike shop. Where's the boat? Dude. Do not tell me I just went to the wrong place again. Do not even tell me that. I don't care about that. Where's the boat? Oh my god. Team Magma and Team Aqua. Where's the boat? There's no boat here. There's no boat here. Okay, I guess I go back to Malleus. Jeez. Where am I supposed to go? I know that they clearly said it before, but they mentioned a ship and Charpos, and that completely threw me off, but I don't know. Okay, never mind. It is on Charpos Island. I was just being a tard and for some reason couldn't find it. No, wait, I wasn't being a tard and for some reason couldn't find it, because they stuck it way the frack over there where we've never seen before. Look at this. Why would you put it all the frickin' way over there where you can't even, like, tell anything's there? Never mind. Now that we found it, yes, I'm here for the ferry. No, I don't want to go to Taste City. I want to go to the Festa Zone. Yes. My, Arceus, that was an ordeal. But now we're finally here, and if I'm correct, Ponyard should be near here too. No, yeah, it's up there. Alright. Let me see if I can get me one of those before I do anything else. But probably next episode. Hi. Puglia City, okay. Alright. Fuck off. Bunch of interesting sights to see here. Tons of tents. And a giant Psyduck from Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. As well as a Skitty. Okay. Not interested in that right now. What does this say? Battle Tent Center Site. Find it, the ultimate Pokemon. Whatever that means. You know, I don't really care about all this right now. I just want to go get a Ponyard, you know? Where do I do that? How do I do that? What? What? Okay, so I can't get upon your jet. Still. Fuck my life. Because you have to go out that way. And it looks like that's the only way to go out that way. However the hell I get there. This game is starting to frustrate me. Okay, well, I don't feel like doing mini-games right now. All I want to do is just do what I have to do and get the hell out of here. Okay. So, this is based on, like, the Battle Frontier areas. So there's really no point in being here because you can't gain any EXP. Just actual skill. So I don't even want to be here. You know, screw this. I'm not doing this. I want to get through the freaking game. So I guess I'm going back to Tace. T-Ace. However the fuck you pronounce that. I don't even care. Just get me out of here. God. Okay, well, now we've done that. Alright. It would really be nice if we had Fly at this point in the game. I mean, like, look how far we have to travel to get from place to place. I don't even know where Pulius is. Okay, I guess that's where it is. So, I could just go back to Charpos and go that way. Ponyard's over there, too, but I don't even think I can go there yet. Alright. We're gonna go back to Charpos and then go to Pulius. Or Pulia, whatever. Could have sworn that there... Why would I think... Thought the building was back in there. I wasn't paying attention. Alright. Oh boy. Like, I need to level grind so bad, but I just do not have the time to do that and progress through the game at the same time. So I'm just hoping to survive. Love how I just walked right through that person. Okay. Tons of half-drowned land right there. Okay, so I guess I'm going this way. Or not. I don't have rock climb right now, so I can't do that. Okay. But, can I surf? I would imagine so, because I have to get where I'm going. Hopefully. Do not tell me I'm supposed to have rock climb right now. Don't even tell me that. After everything I just went through to even know where I'm supposed to go. Don't you dare. I mean, my god. And there's my second to last max repel. Don't tell me I just wasted it. I just wasted it. Okay, so, what am I even doing then? I guess I have to go that way. That's stupid. This way would be so much faster. Why would... Well, I can understand your trouble there, Brendan. You can't even go to Route AB. Jeez. Well, this has been a terrible video, but it's gone on long enough, so I'm just gonna stop it right here. My god. See you next time. Bye.